Hey people, what is up? I got a package in the mail here from a friend of mine, and we're gonna open it up and see what's inside there. Always love checking out what's inside these packages. I prefer that people don't tell me what they're sending, so that way I get surprised, you know. Unless it's like anthrax or something, then don't surprise me that way. Alright, y'all. This one is for my boy, Jeremy. And make sure nothing's there in the path. Got the ladybug. Good package opener. Got a note and some paperwork, no doubt. And here, let me actually. There's a lot of stuff in here. Man, Jeremy, thank you for all this stuff. I gotta go through it here. Let me check this note out right quick. We got a list of stuff. Check that out. Got a list of items that he included, which I'll go through here in a minute. And a top five list. What? We'll check that out. Alright, I don't know if he wants me to read the actual letter online or what, but I mean on the video. But Man, that's cool of you, brother. I really do appreciate stuff like that, you know. Those letters and the appreciation I get, I really do appreciate that myself. Let's take a look. I know I gotta show this one online. What's this one? Top 5 reasons to watch Exacto's channel. Okay. Number 5. Where else can you see lots of cartoon boobies? True that. Number 5. Spatico orgies. Yes, sir. Did you see the steak food video? Enough said. He doesn't film himself eating lunch with his boss. Sorry, Jeff. Oh, Lord. That's funny. And number 1 reason to watch Exacto's channel, where we at here? Random acts of violence committed by Shy Guy. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Matter of fact, hold on. Forgot to add Shy Guy, but see, it ain't just Shy Guy no more. It's Shy Guys, because I actually did the mistake. I made a mistake of letting him go out one night. He got out, and he came back with 2 more. Don't ask me what happened, but I guess he met some of his own kind. Anyway, brother, thanks for that, the note, and the top 5. I really appreciate that. That's just cool, man. And that stuff right there means a lot to me, that letter. And now let's see what else we got in here. We got a list of items. I got to make sure I get them all right here. Number 1, let me find that pepper spray from Mama. He sent me some pepper spray for my mama for making them steak fingers. Yeah. I wonder if we could season the steak fingers with this. Think that would... No, probably not. Okay. Alright, lanyards and bracelets. And I got one here called a rattlesnake weave. Let me get... There's a lanyard. Oh, man, look at that color. Look at that, bro. I like that. That color is like a... It would go real good with my jeans and stuff, you know? I'm going to have to get one of my blue-handled knives to put that on right there. Or if I get the custom blue... Well, I'll tell y'all more about it later, but the blue-handled GTN with the black blade, that would look good on it. And, because you've got to have your knife matching your wrist apparel, check that out. That's badass, man. I love that. That color. That kind of I guess a lighter denim blue in there, and then a black, and they got the little, whatchamacallit, the buckles, you know, little pressure buckles or whatever, and I love those, because I actually had an unfortunate incident the other day with one of my paracord bracelets. Oh, Lord. Luckily, it was one of the ones that it was kind of having a problem anyway, but, oh, man, the, I had my watch on and I had my bracelet right here, and I stuck my hand out the window while driving. I was going about 80. I mean, it wasn't that fast, but I stuck my hand out the window, and it was one of these kind of like right here. And it just goes, it flies right off my damn hand, man. I freaked out. Started to go back and get the damn thing, but it was rush hour, and I really did not want to get hit. But whatever. Look at that one, man. That one's badass, too. Brother, you do some good paracord work. That's nice. I like that weave right there. The colors on these things are awesome, too. Definitely going to be using those. And here is what I assume is the rattlesnake weave. And that's a big one right there. Look at that. Got the buckle. Look at the size of that, y'all. That's a nice one right there. I love that. Definitely going to be wearing that one. Damn, bro. Thank you, man. What else we got in here? Man, you went above and beyond. You didn't have to send me all this stuff, brother, but I do appreciate it. I really do. It's awesome, man. I won't forget this. All right, what we got? We got a tape measure. Now, you know what's funny? Believe it or not, bro, I actually was going to get one of these, a little miniature tape measure, because for some reason, I'm always needing a tape measure around the room, you know, just a little small 2 foot or less. And apparently this one's a 3 foot. Perfect. And I was going to get one of these and just keep it over there, you know, by my knives and stuff, because I actually have to go get my big, huge 30-foot tape measure, and, you know, it's just, that's a pain in the ass. And that's perfect, man. I don't know, man. Maybe you had ESP, or what is it, ESPN? Yeah, you had ESPN, you know, where you could read my mind. You know, whenever I'm thinking about sports. All right. A mini lot from County Com. Find that. A mini light. Let's check that one out. Got a little thing sitting there in the switch so I can't operate it. Get rid of that. Let's check that out. Huh. That's cool. Little orange light. How you like that? And I assume the battery is replaceable since it has screws. That's really cool. Got your little push button forward so it's a constant on. I like that. I kind of like the momentary on ones, but you got to keep pressure on them. And if you need to use it for a little bit, you know, you don't want to sit there and pinch on it. This one's cool for that reason. You can just keep it on, and that'll go on my keychain. I like that. So there's another thing, man. Bro, you sent me a lot of stuff. Zebra pens that convert to size. Maybe you can modify them with space pen refills. That's a good idea, actually. Now, these are the 301 compacts. For those of you that have heard me talk about Zebras, I'm a big fan of the 301 compacts. Those are some badass pens right there. Just the size of them. They're compact. They write good. And, you know, it's basically a Zebra. You know, all the Zebras are good. That's so awesome, man. Thank you, man. And last but not least, the nite-ize key rack. He said he uses his every day. Well, you know what? I don't have this one right here. And I do have some of the little S-beaners, though. And I love them. I've talked about it in my past videos. That's my favorite thing to use. I got my car key here with the little miniature S-beaner on there. And I just love the little miniature S-beaners. They're my favorites. And here's a whole bunch of them on the little key rack deal. So you can, you know, put this on your belt or whatever. And you can have all your separate keys coming off of there. Or you can use them individually and you know, use this right here for a different thing, whatever. These are really good, y'all. Nite-ize makes some cool little products. Man, thank you. I don't even know what to say, but thank you, man. I just, like I said, that was above and beyond. You know, I mean, I just really do appreciate it, and I don't forget stuff like that, brother. I mean, hey, that's a real cool thing of you to do, and it means a lot to me. And, you know, just, I am forever grateful for stuff like that. You know, just not the stuff that you sent, you know, the fact that you would do that. That's what really gets me, and I really do appreciate it. So, brother, hey, let me know if I can ever do anything for you. You know, don't hesitate to send me a message anytime you want. Always love talking to y'all. And I'm going to have to make sure I got this right here handy. Top 5 reasons to watch Exacto's channel. I like that. That's so cool, bro. All right. I'm going to get out of here now. Thank you, brother. You're a good dude. Life's short. Stay sharp.